This is Gay Science. In today's episode, what is bipanic? Bisexuals, why are they overstimulated when around multiple genders? Also, what's with all the Doc Martens? While monosexuals are subjected to the standard laws of gravity, bisexual people exist with a gravitational pull in multiple directions. This chaotic force causes a bisensory overload and destabilization. Some common scenarios when bipanic sets in include being so overwhelmed with options you go home alone, finding an attraction to siblings of different genders and fantasizing about them, watching two people you're interested in meet and then start dating each other, seeing Eric and Topanga on screen together, or Buffy and a vampire, this threesome, and eating a box of nerds. Bipanic can be an unsettling gravitational experience. This is why some bisexuals wear horn-rimmed glasses. It's like a balancing pole for the face. Others opt for septum piercings, so the magnetic force can pull them to the Earth's core and center them. This may initiate heat buildup in the ankles, which is why you may see a bi person cuffing their pants. Or they may stop the heat transfer entirely with Doc Martens.